if you have a, you know, why would you want to go over there and short fight when you can just shoot from far away? Much more easier and efficient. Waste more time going over, fighting, and blocking, and all of that stuff, when you could just reload and shoot and aim. Reload, aim, and shoot. There we go. Oh, there's another one. Yeah, you can ram me. Go ahead. Eat those grenades, though. Didn't do much damage. Oh man, the red ship is a bitch. Let's go. I'm not risking it. The mute is epic. The battle is kind of epic. I really don't like these small boats. It gets in my way. There we go. Yeah, this hunter's boat still here. I mean, still chasing after me. These two boats still chasing after me. So persistent. This boat is stupid. I'm doing damage to it. No, don't run. The battle just begun. I can board that ship and prepare my ship. can't see them through all this smoke. Oh, I killed 3 one shot. None in one shot. Spoke all glitchy and stuff. Man. You see how it's just moving everywhere like now? Oh my goodness. I need to get mortars or something. Alright, I'll fight the other ships too. That ship want a piece of me. They have a piece of me. How you like them bullets? Cannon bullets. There we go. They're done. Repair my ship again. I cannot wait to upgrade my ship. Oh my god, I'd be so beast. Done. I'm starting to love this game more and more every minute I play. Even though it's the same thing, battle sequence and everything. I got 15 rum. I could sell my rum for 25. 225 R per rum. That's a lot of money. For one rum? I think I got like at least 100 rum. What we're taking, we can improve the ship. We're making to hit him, sir! So I could sell my rum in here, in my cabin. Ooh, see how many rum I got. How much rum I got. Rum. Ooh, I got 211. That's 210 rum. Sly rum. Delicious rum. What the hell? Sugar. I got only 110 sugar. Rum is sea fair water. It is not required to upgrade the Jack Dow, but you can sell it at a good price. Are you serious? How much is it? What? one rum is like $15. I mean, 15 R's? It's really little. See how much is sugar. One sugar is 20? Wow, sugar is more than rum? I guess I'll wait and see. I'm gonna save it up. Find out. Yeah, I need to upgrade my armor. I can't upgrade anything because I need to go further into the game to upgrade. And, well, whatever. I still have like... I have 13,571 R's. So I'm good. What did I fire? I need to clear my notorieties. Oh, hello ladies. I come to get my money from you guys. You're doing good. You're making that money for me. Good girls.
Boy Kenway, need to disappear. You're a wonder, Kenway. You've a knack for this kind of work.
It ain't work if you love it. But I ain't doing this forever, lads. Only until I get enough coin to buy some land and influence back home.
Jesus, will you listen to your tripe? Still dreaming on about that strumpet back in England when you could have any better you wanted here and now.
Ah, such lofty goals for you gents. And here I thought I was in the company of scoundrels. Fine purchase today. What's the crew's mood?
All smiles and no teeth. There's a few talking about meeting with Master Kid to steal from a nearby plantation.
Plantation? It's ambitious.
Profitable too, if we can manage it.
Aye. It's a good idea.
Alright. Continue. Let's do this, guys. Actually, I want to do an assassin mission. I did not want to fall into water. What's that sword on the map? Probably no, bribe.
You're all set. A free man.
I bribe him. I'm gonna explore this island, guys. We got four idiots just standing in the water looking at the ocean. I gotta go up there. How do I get up there? Not this way, I know that. It's okay, ooh, chest. Yeah. It's 371. Oh. I don't remember what they stand for. Stand for something. Assassin contract everywhere. Let me synchronize. Give me this map layout of this area. There's my boat. Oh no! Oh my god, I didn't mean to do that. There's only one on this island? Wow. Open that chest. What is this? This is the tavern. Talk. What just happened? Yeah. This is Sparta. They can kill them. Bienvenido. ¿Te faltó algo? Yeah, why not? Why are they speaking Spanish? Why won't they speak English? This is where I am right now.